Nocturne. Nocturne increase your health by 1. And your life energy will be totally filled. Every boss has one of them in their possession. Now, go into that blue light to get out of here. So 2 3 9, because I'm awesome. Oh god. Do has fairly demonstrated thy courage. I knew that Do must be able to carry out my wishes. Yeah, I just wanna say no. Yeah, but it will tell the story anyway. Yeah, so the wicked desert man. That guy there, on the evil horsey looking thing. Now that guy looks a little familiar. This evil man ceaselessly uses his vile sorcerer's powers in his search for the second realm that is connected to Hyrule. For it is in that sacred realm that one will find the divine relic, the Triforce, that contains the essence of the gods. Yeah. Once again, another villain looking for power. Yeah, we're gonna get taught the story of creations in Hyrule. Before time began, before spirits and life existed, three golden goddesses descended upon the chaos that was Hyrule. Yeah, there wasn't even any earth. The gods of power, Nehru, or something, the gods of wisdom, and Faror, the gods of courage. I think that's how you pronounce it. I don't know. Cultivated the land, created the red earth. Nehru, by the way, this is on Death Mountain, where the earth just passed, poured a wisdom on the earth and gave the spirit the law of the world. Faor, yeah, we're in the Diggers trees, you know. With her rich soul, produced all life forms of the world. And then they left the world. And where they left is where the Triforce now sits, because that's their power. The three great goddesses, their ladies, completely depart for the heavens. And the golden sacred triangle is right at the point where the gods left the world. Since then, the sacred triangles have become the basis of our worlds and worlds. And the resting place of the triangles has become the sacred realm. And that's what that desert man wants, that Triforce. If you notice that how the three triangles make four triangles, it's kind of clever. Do must never allow that desert man in black armor to lay his hands on that secret Triforce. Do must never suffer that man with his evil heart to enter the sacred realm of legend. That evil man who cast the death curse upon me and set my power. You have power. Because of that curse, my end is nigh. Though your valiant efforts to break the curse were successful, I was doomed before you started. Great. Thanks for the useless info. I just went through all that dungeon just for nothing. Well, except for a heart container and a few items. Yes, I will pass away soon, but do not grieve for me. I have been able to tell you of these important matters. This is Hyrule's final home. Yay! I'm just sitting there story. Mario's own 239. Go down to Hyrule Castle. There, Dome will surely meet the Princess of Destiny. Yeah, great name. Yeah, pretty unimaginative name. take this stone with you. The stone that the man wanted so much that he cast the curse on me. So this man wanted this green and shining stone called Cockery's Emerald. What is it for? You'll find out sooner or later, but it'll be on your quest as subscribed. The great deacon tree.
If it depends on you, boy, do what courage.
God be the fairy, help my own time to free now and carry out my will. I entreat you, Navi.
Good boy.
Yes, I won't. I don't get how the deacon tree dies that easily. I mean, literally, it just turned that color in less than 5 seconds. Then starts spraying autumn leaves.
Goodbye, greeting tree. The tree died, we're all gonna be screwed.
What do you want now?
Hey, Marisha, Trevor, what'd you do?
I didn't do anything. The way you dig a tree, did you die?
How could you do a thing like that? It's all your fault.
Yeah, everything's my fault. Look, you f***ing do. How'd that grass grow so quickly? Defying physics. Whee! Backflipping! And this is my house. And now I'll cut my own sign off. Die, sign, die. Looks like a flagpole. Yeah, so now we're on. Got 3 items. Got Cockery Sword, Deku Shield, Cockery Tunic, and Cockery Boots. Bullet Bag that holds 30. We have 3 Gold Scatula and a Cockery Temple. And now Hyrule Field, Market, Long Long Ranch are like on our thing. They're like 3 different locations. Yeah, so next time we'll go out of the forest, finally, and start our true adventure. Okay, I'm bored.